You must rescue the other loyalists. Time is of the essence.
Gari was a fool. I will not be defeated so easily.
Thank you.
Nothing can save you now.
No chance of defeating the Seraphim.
UEF will fall. You have no future.
Thank you. Thank you.
If QAI succeeds in implanting its AI chips, the blame will rest on your shoulders.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You rescued us just in time, Commander. QAI was beginning the final stages of the AI implantation. Thank you. Mathea out.
It is unfortunate that I was unable to extract the desired information from my guests. There will be other opportunities.
The loyalist traitors will never make it off this planet. I will see to it myself.
People of the Illuminate, I am Princess Rhianne Burke, rightful leader of the Aeon. The Seraphim are not the saviors they claim to be. They bring nothing save death and destruction.
Princess?
The Order has betrayed you. Evaluator Kale seeks nothing but absolute power, and she will sacrifice anyone that dares stand in her way. The time has come to rise up and reject her teachings, to fight against those that seek to destroy all of humanity. Rise and fight in the name of your princess.
The princess is alive. I don't believe it. You were told she was alive, Selene, and yet you still turned your back on her. You made your choice, and now you will live with the consequences. I was wrong. So wrong. Forgive me, Princess. I can still make things right.
Strategic launch. Strategic launch.
Detecting multiple strategic missile launches. Looks like the two lovebirds are nuking each other. HQ out. QAI's got a cyber and ACU in its base. Don't know if it's piloted or it's simply being controlled by QAI. Regardless, you need to destroy it. HQ out.
The betrayal by Selene was not within expected parameters. However, the situation has been reevaluated, and my victory is still the most probable outcome of this conflict.
I was wrong to have sided with you, monster. I shall atone for my actions by destroying you.
Once you have destroyed QAI's ACU, loyalist forces will arrive and secure the Seraphim Commander. Oh, yes. Then I will be able to decipher its language matrix.
QAI's base is to the northwest, and Selene took out most of its missile launchers. You should pay that damn computer a little visit. HQ out.
My influence is much more vast than you can imagine.
uploading the schematic for the Spearhead, Commander. It's a mobile missile launcher and can pound the hell out of shields and tactical missile defense systems. Have fun. HQ out.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. All out.
Thank you.
destroy QAI's ACU, my child. We must get our hands on the Seraphim ACU.
If you destroy this ACU, another shall rise in its place. I am endless. This is just a shell.
The Loyalists are in rout. Just a few more moments, and the Seraphim Commander will be ours. Oh, yes.
Detecting quantum signature. The Seraphim is coming through. The Seraphim is ours.
Excellent work. Excellent. Soon, all of its secrets will be ours.
Commander, I wanted to personally thank you for aiding my beloved loyalists. They are our first line of defense against the Order of the Illuminates' treachery, and losing them would have been a devastating blow. The coming days will be dark, but don't lose heart. Our ultimate victory is closer than you think.